Oh, I said, you can raise your voice. You raise, Kadu. You can raise your voice only in one occasion. You should raise your voice. Okay, I'll change my sentence. You should raise your voice only in one occasion. Narayana, Hari Narayana, Nanda Govinda, Ananda Narayana. Unfortunately, that time we reduce our voice. Other times we raise our voice. I told you not to do that. Narayana, Hari Narayana. I told you not to do that. This is the right voice. Please try to follow this. It gave me so much joy. Anytime you go to a bhajan, leave all your ego. Raise your voice. If you go to ISKCON, dance with them. Uima, uima, uima. That will help you. We have so much, everybody, including me, we have so much subtle ego. Nobody is without ego. When you cannot appreciate your own son or daughter or your wife or husband for each and everything, that's ego. When you cannot say sorry, even you know that you have committed a mistake, that's called ego. Lalita Sahasranam tells different words where your word should be, your word and thought and action should be smooth. Marani Mandagamana Mahalavanya Sevadi. Marani, the female swan. Mandagamana. How many of you enjoy your walk? When you're walking, how many of you, not the morning walk I'm talking. Morning walk, enjoy, that's the thing. How many of you walk like a king or a queen or an empress? I love my walk, I am happy with my graceful walk. Like that, how many of you will walk? Try to walk like that. That is called Mandagamana. Hoyalu, Sogasu, grace. These are the words we are missing. We're just walking casually. No, at least once in a while. Don't walk in your office like this. The people will say, Marani Mandagamana. Manda word has got two different meanings. Tamasika, slowness, that is associated with Shanishwara. Manda, Mandapalli in near Amalapuram, where the Shanishwara temple is there. Lethargy. I'm not talking about lethargy. Another manda is graceful, slow walk. Marani Mandagamana Mahalavanya Sevadihi. First of all, you need to appreciate yourself. Appreciate yourself first, then you know how to appreciate your wife or husband and children. And the best in the given situation. Self-confidence will be reflected in each and every part of your body, in each and every part of your action, and that is called Mahalavanya. You don't need to be like Aishwarya Rai. You are what you are. But you can be more than Aishwarya Rai while talking, while walking, while thinking. You can do that. The beauty inside. Right? So, Marani. Mandasmita Prabhapura Madhyat Kame Samanasa. Another thing. The meaning of this is she smiles in such a beautiful way. Mandasmita Prabhapura. The rays of light coming from the sparkle of her smile, very little. And it is compared to a wavy flow of water. And in that, Mandaspita Prabhapura Majjit Kame Samanasa. The Shiva's consciousness is getting drowned in the wave of oceans called the ray of light, sparkle coming from her smile. How did she smile? Mandasmita. And that is a literal meaning. But inner teaching, as I told you, subtle teaching is Mandasmita Prabhapura Kamesha is time. Shiva is the creator, continuation and destroying of the time, past, present, future. Kaludu, Yamudu, Kala, Kalishwara, anything. So, this time is controlled by Shiva, desire is controlled by Shiva. But when you look at the happenings in your life, if you know the highest knowledge that everything is happening because of something which you have done in the past, no one else is responsible, including that lady sitting in the top, you will smile. Do you understand that? When you have that higher knowledge, whatever happens in my life is because of my own actions in the past. And either he or she or the goddess mother is responsible for that. And he will smile. That is called Mandasmita. The one who smiles at every incident in his or her life will conquer the time, they conquer the desire and conquer pain and pleasure also. This is the truth. You don't have a choice. Smile. That is why in Lalita Navavarna Puja, Karananda Vigrahe Sarabhute Hite Matre Hihi Parameshwari. Karananda Vigrahe. The purpose of coming to earth is Ananda. Why do you marry? Ananda. Why do you get children? Anandam. Why do you work? Anandam. Why do you drink coffee? Anandam. But if the coffee is bad, there is no sugar in it, still you have to think and smile, oh my God, somebody forgot the sugar. Can I have some sugar, please? This is not changing. Mandaspita. What is this coffee? No sugar in it. Going down. That is tamasic. Mandaspita Prabhapura Majjat. Then when you smile, the other lady, or I don't know who will cook in your house, but the one who cooks will always be carried away by the smile. This is the rule, inner rule. And then Sindhurana Vigraham Trinam Manikya Modis Parastarana Vigraham Smita Mukhi. Smile. I'm not going away from that word smile. So many times she is teaching us in all. Suklam Pradaram Vishnum Sashivarnam Chaturbhujam Prasannavaranam. How many gods should tell us? Smile, I say. What you have is much better than what I have given to that other person. You don't know what is happening in the other side of the world. You are only seeing the here. But what I have given to the other person is much worse than what I have given to you. Smile. Prasanna vadanam shantakaram bujagachainam padmanabham shuresam visvakaram gagaladusam megavarnam shubhangam lakshmikantam kamalayanam yogirudyanagamyam vande vishnum bhava bhayaharam. Don't have fear. When you have fear only, your smile vanishes. I told in the morning, the fire is coming. Still you need to smile. I shown a photograph also after that. A havan being done by lady in Hyderabad. The fire is coming to her and she is doing like this. But when the fire is coming, don't do the homam like that. When the homa devata is coming on to you to bless you, will you do that? No. Imagine that. Mandaspita Prabhapura Majjat Kame Samanasa. Right? Then, word. You are, now you know where you need to control your walk. Then, action. Hiranyavarnam Harinim Suvarna Rajasatsajam Chandram Hiranmayim Lakshmim Jata Vedom Mahavah. When you do the puja, your action should be like a dance. No, no way. That's why this finger is avoided in holding the spoon. When you hold this finger, when you touch, the force comes because this is always pointing to the world. When you hold like this, automatically you have care. But when you hold like this, take it. When you hold like this, take it. Right? So, the action also should be smooth, because don't forget, you are spending, coming back to the word, when you shout, you are using your energy. For every jiva, the lifespan is based on inhalations and exhalations, not the way we think, 70 years, 40 years. No, inhalation, exhalation. And that is controlled by your anger, by your pitch of your voice. That is why all the good sadhus, good gurus, they'll speak very slowly. They need more mic, more powerful mic than me. We go. Because we are used to higher lava, higher sound. So, sound, energy, preservation of energy is creation of energy. So you preserve sound, preserve energy in all the actions. That's a thumb rule. Preserve energy in all the actions. Either talk or action. So action should be very, very smooth as far as possible. And I'm going to give you one word from Lalita Sahasranam which can prove that to us. Lalita Samaruti. Shat chakro parisamsta maha sakti kundalini visatantu taniyasi visatantu taniyasi. The kundalini is moving in a path, and which nadi is that? Sushumna. But the Sushumna nadi is not like a highway, it is not wide. Visatantu taniyasi, it is like a small thread in the lotus stem, very, very thin. And this energy has to move through that small space. Like it moves in a smooth, but at the same time, tatilata and speed. How can both happen? Either speed is there or smoothness is there. Speed, and so, when I am saying you should always move slowly, don't move like a lethargy person. You should move with chaitanyam and grace. Your action should have both chaitanyam and grace. Example, action. When you are helping someone, like you are giving $100 to a beggar, or $10, that is not too high and too much, $10 to a beggar. That's action. But you announce that $10. You know what? Something has happened. Very strange. The beggar has come and I gave a $10 to that. When you tell someone, that is moving with speed. Even if you donate $100,000 and somebody knows and comes to you, it seems you made a bigger donation. Whatever, I have just it. Smooth. Did you find the difference between that action and this action? So, action should be smooth. Sattvika. Not smooth, sattvika. When you say, announce yourself, it's called rajasika. But when you put your photograph in a newspaper or stamp your photograph on each and everything you donate to people, that's tamasic. You know, people in India, they give steel gift when they go to a marriage. On that they put their full name, Kompella Venkata Surya Subba Rao, as if they are dharmamlaga. No, that is tamasic. So action should be subtle. That is sattvic. The thoughts, that's where we need to work more. The thought should be like pushpam samarpaya. Pushpam is broad-mindedness. The thought thought should be always broader perspective. Let you not think only about yourself and your family. In all your thoughts, always think as a universe. Loka samasta sukhino bhavantu. We say in the prayers, Sati Sai Bhajan Sarsam. But when we come to the normal prayer, we add our gotram, we add our nakshatra and also rasi, right? And then limit our prayers only to us. We don't even add loka in our prayers. How many of you do a puja in a temple? Loka kalyanartham. I don't want any name. How many of you do? So from tomorrow, Swami Peru Chayam. And see, trust me, next time when I come, you yourself will tell there's a miracle happened in my life. Trust me, that's definite. Don't tell your gotram. Don't tell your gotram, nakshatram, rasi, veetote aipothundi man pani. That is where your thought should be sattvic. If you add lokam in your puja, loka kalyana artham at least, that is rajasic because you added your gotram also. If you just say kasyavata gotram, subha rao shabman, mama, putra bhotra, dittham, that is tamasic. So you choose in which way you want to move your thought. Manasa, vacha, karmana, you should be in a sattvic state. Will you be from tomorrow? Honestly, I just follow it for 40 days in all the pujas. Remove your gotram, remove your name. And just say, Narayana Prityattham Pujam Karishi. Dalita Prityattham Pujam Karishi. Pancha Yajna Priya Pancha Preta Mancha Dishayini Panchami Pancha Bhutesi Pancha Sankyo Pacharini Pancha Yajna Priya. We have been given how many Indriyas? Five Indriyas. But I know when I am doing a Havan, I know only one Havan. Putting ghee, having this thing. It says, Pancha Yajna Priya. What is meant by that? Every Indriyam, eyes, ears, nose, tongue, and the skin, Pancha Indriyas. They should do a Yajnam. What is happening in the Yajnam? We are offering, it's burning. Whatever is being offered, you should burn. Eyes, whatever you see, burn. That means it is safe for you. That means burn into a not in a literal sense. Forget. Don't keep it as a database. Whatever you listen, forget. Always be in this moment. That's what I told a lady when she was crying in the afternoon. Did you cry during the Havan? No. At that time also same difficulty was there. Why didn't you cry? If the difficulty is real, you should be crying lifelong. You're only going back to get the pain and enjoy in a tamasic way by crying. Agreed? So, when can you go back? Only there when there is something called back. If I don't have a back, that means if I don't focus on my back, okay, if I see this house, wonderful, perfect, that's it, forget. But when you don't go to your house and compare your house, what a wonderful balcony Nandu is having. Look at our balcony. You should buy a house like that. This is happening because the eye is not doing the yajna. That is what I'm being very specific to you. Listen. Should have yajnam. Whatever. When somebody praises you, listen, forget. If you don't forget, that lady praised me. Look at it. He's not at all praising me. Compare. Database. Database. As a DBA, your job is to tune the database. What do? Unnecessary files you remove. Right? then only the database will work fast. Why the children are learning so fast? Because their database is very limited. That is why they can learn 5 languages in 1 week. And they learn 50,000 of words in 1 year. 50,000 words in 1 year. After that, at 20 to 30 years, that comes to 15,000. After 40, zero. Because we know everything, we don't need to know. You try, you cannot learn anything after 40. So because the database is full, overloaded.